Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabile YouTube channel. In this video, I will teach you how to show keyboard shortcut helper on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, let's start. So okay guys, sir, in your itel S15 mobile phone, you'll have to do is go to settings. In settings, scroll down and go to system. And system, go to language and input. Okay, tap this. In language and input, you can see the keyboard and input section. Here, you can see the physical keyboard. Okay, tap physical keyboard. In physical keyboard, you can see here the keyboard shortcuts helper. Okay, you'll have to do is tap this. And now here, you can see the keyboard shortcut helper for your itel S15 mobile phone. You can see here the system keyboard shortcut and application keyboard shortcut. And that's it. Okay, we have successfully show keyboard shortcut helper on itel S15 mobile phone. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. Okay guys, thank you for watching.